The situation in Gaza is desperate. The UN says by the year 2020, it will be uninhabitable. And for us, the world, to sit by and let this happen is just wrong. And that's why our little tiny initiative, which will be the eighth year we've been sending boats to try to break the naval blockade of Gaza. 8 years we've been sending boats. The State of Israel will not change unless there is great pressure put on it.